But you know, Dr. Thomas, and again, I have to use myself, sometimes it's so difficult going to the doctor because you don't feel like your physician is an advocate and you feel like they just throw you in there, they feel on you and they send you out. How will I know if I'm with the right doctor, or how do I find a doctor that will be an advocate for me?
Oh, that's an even